come to Cindy Wright. There were going to be, yes, indeed. There is Scott Steiner, King. He ain't dressed for talking. Scott Steiner is dressed for fighting and competing.
And he's not just sauntering down to the ring. He's already in the ring.
Steiner wasting no time.
I didn't come out here to talk trash. I came out here to finish what I started last night. That title's mine. You know it. I know it. And all my freaks know it. So what I'm saying is, I want my rematch, and I want it right here tonight.
Uh-oh. There you go. Go ahead with it, Steiner. I dare you, Triple H. I dare you to accept.
Look at this.
All you gotta
Steiner,
do is...
there is nothing that I would like more than to embarrass you again one more time right here tonight. But the fact is...
What are you doing here?
I've got a note right here from my doctor.
Uh-oh. Oh, please.
Well, now, wait a minute. Could be more serious than we even thought.
Well, it might be.
I've heard the rumors that...
No. Hey, I know you're upset. I'm upset too. But in case you forgot, you're the one that hit me in the gut with a sledgehammer. You're the one that hit me in the head with a sledgehammer. And this note right here, I mean, you can read it if you can, basically says...
Uh-oh.
This note basically...
That's not what the note says now. Be quiet, let him talk. I want to hear this note. Give the benefit of the doubt.
Hey, I'm just as hot as all of you about this.
Hey.
This note basically says that I've not been cleared to wrestle here tonight, so, you know, I'm not the kind of guy to buck authority, so, I mean, I got to do what the guy says.
Could have internal injuries.
I just don't believe this. What is it, a podiatrist or
something?
Hey. A note from his mama?
It's a doctor's note.
That doesn't mean... Whoa. Not me. You almost killed me, the sledgehammer, last night. But if you're looking for some competition tonight, Scott Steiner, I got my main man, Batista, man.
Wait a minute.
And he's 6 foot five. He's 320 pounds. He'll walk that aisle. He'll tear you apart.
Yeah, but he's not the world heavyweight champion. Big Papa Pump wants the championship.
Uh-oh. Volunteered Batista apparently to face Scott Steiner tonight. Here comes Batista with the final four men.
Wait a minute. Hey, look at this.
Triple H just sucker punched Scott Steiner.
Wait a minute, Triple H. What about what your doctor said?
Some what doubt the validity of that doctor's note. But in any event,
there may be a malpractice suit against Steiner here.
Blair has made the challenge, Batista versus Steiner. And you know Steiner ain't gonna back away from the fight, the mood he's in tonight.
I think Steiner says bring him on.
So we can look forward to that tonight. Batista, the 317-pounder.
Look at the
game standing well behind Baron and Batista.
I've been told you are.